Yo, what's going on, guys? It is Galaxy here, and today I am with the man, the one, and the only God in bed. No offense to any religious people, but you know what's good. I'm Christian. We're all friends.
No bear offense.
Shut up. But we're gonna be playing some Rainbow today. Maybe.
For the first time in almost a month or half a month ever since Battlefield 1 came out.
We're gonna be doing a live com actually, so we're gonna record this game, maybe the next. You never know. Maybe. Okay. And a live com means no cuts unless I absolutely need to. God in bed hates when I do cuts in my videos because he thinks I'm wasting footage. But this time, this time I'm not gonna be making any cuts. So God, don't say anything stupid. And by the way, we're gonna have to keep talking constantly to tell.
Guys, one important rule: don't forget flamethrower.
5 seconds left. What about the flamethrower?
And for you that don't, for some people that don't understand that, back in Battlefield 1, I got a speech impediment, so I said flame float.
Flame.
I said something really, really stupid during it, and made me sound, you know, a little slow, and you know.
It's all good, fam. It's all good. So. Yeah, God has a speech impediment. Don't make fun of him for it. If you do, you will probably not be in the comment section. So just don't make fun of him.
I take offense to it really easily.
Yeah, I haven't really made fun of him, but I haven't really been very supportive, which I do apologize about, God. I do love you, and I do feel bad about your little speech impediment, but, you know, we'll just move... Oh, no. Oh my God, the idiot who took down that freaking door thing is amazing. Can you go ahead and talk for me, God?
Yeah, one second, I'm trying to be focused here.
Yeah, okay, I was just making sure because I was testing the audio.
Balls! I injured someone!
Yeah, well, I died. Oh, great. Cool. I'm glad. Okay, we got Frost, aka God, over here. He's gonna be looking around, chilling. But oh my gosh, he shoots someone through the wall as he goes around, looks, peeks it, doesn't see anybody. He's looking up the stairs, still doesn't see anybody, but he's gonna stick his ground. We're gonna go over here to Atega, and we're gonna check out his plan here. He's taking out a lot of claymores, a lot of shit. Oh my gosh, God in bed, aka Frost, took out IQ. That is amazing play made by Frost. We're gonna go back over here next to Caviar. She shot at God's foot, but just really missed. Now she's going back up to the front, making sure, seeing if anybody's there. She doesn't see anybody. She's still checking the place. And God gets the last kill. Did he ace it? He would have. Okay, he would have. But if he just
no, actually I
kill.
Did. No, I did because there was someone else that got one kill. Because there's only four people. That was on the
well. Okay, fine. We'll call that like 99% an ace.
We can do it 80%.
99% ace.
I don't really think we need thermite because you know it's fucking hostage for guys. Fuck.
I'm gonna do a little twitch. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do a little twitch. I'm gonna go a little twitch.
Blitz, I guess. I guess.
You know, a little twitch. You know what I'm saying? A little twitch.
I like going Sledge and Ash personally, but you know it's cool though. I don't ever get to pick the guys I want.
You good, fam? You good? But by the way, guys, if you okay,
I'm doing this good, you know, I don't got a YouTube account, but my viewers out there like hearing my voice more than Galaxies. I know they're out there right now supporting me, saying, "You got this, God, fucking dumbass." I agree.
How about you shut up, God?
Thank you to my video.
I'm kidding. Put in the comments, guys, if you think God should have a YouTube channel. Just think about it.
There's really no point. I don't got the money to buy the equipment YouTubers have, unfortunately. I'm
saving up, bruh. After every check, take out $25 and put it in your savings. That'll add up after a little bit. Your whatever, okay? Your daily wage, your weekly wage, whatever.
I don't get paid no more. My summer job is over with.
Oh, yeah.
Say it. I wait till winter now when snow finally comes for us. Which would be a minute, but still, it'll come. Be patient.
Yo, fam, I need help up here.
No one's with the hostage.
Shit. Wow.
Oh,
I
got saved.
You know, guys, I knew you guys didn't need my help. Oh, wow, you just got dropped.
I didn't get dropped. I got saved. I almost died.
Dude, I did just absolute garbage that game, and somehow I'm above the other guy. I don't know how.
Alright, guys, we're back at it again!
We are back.
This is damn hostage.
It is time for hostage. It is time to defend.
Are you doing live?
No, I'm not doing live. It's a live comm, basically. I don't do any cuts, but in between the games.
So, wait, what do you mean by live comm?
A cut commentary, and live commentary. They're all different things. Cut commentary is basically like the funny moments that I do. I do a lot of cuts and edits and everything like that. This, I'm doing, like, not even any cuts. I'm live recording the whole entire game. But oh, not in between
could be
them.
People that are watching right now, it's what you're saying.
No, not right now, but when the video goes out. Like, I'm not live streaming. Live streaming is what you're talking about.
That just watched the previous clip, you know, in the beginning, the first round we did. I did very good at that one. Right now, I might do shitty. Galaxy might do better than me for once, which I'll be very surprised.
Yeah, I'm a pretty decent doc. I'll admit that, but...
He could admit that. I won't disagree with him.
But... I'm definitely better than Hunt or any of them.
Yeah, shout out to the Canadian.
By the way, guys, my relationship with the Canadians probably has concluded. Me and Hunt haven't talked in a bit, but it's personal relations that happened. Me and Randy, a.k.a. Ramsey, you guys might have seen him in a video or two of mine. He was calling me names and being very childish. And God stood up for me and everything, but he wasn't really there for the first time, but he did tell, like, all of his friends, hey, go and call Galaxy this, call Galaxy that. No, I mean, like, you know, I didn't really care about it at first, but, you know, he just got annoying with it. It was ignorant and it was childish, but I'm not going to call any names here. You know, it is what it is. I'm probably not going to be talking to him anymore, but me and Hunt, we're not really close now, but... mostly because he hangs out with Randy a lot, because him and Randy are best friends, but, I did block him on several things, not Hunter, but Randy, so that's how that relationship went, just in case if you guys were wondering where the other Canadian went, or both of the Canadians, but God is always here to stay.
You charge, like an asshole.
Fuck you, alright? You don't get to say that, okay? I'm kidding. I don't really care, but I'm not going to be... He called me childish and all this for taking it way too seriously, but...
Holy shit, Galaxy, you're shooting at me!
No, I'm not shooting at you.
No, I say he is. Ah!
Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Hey, guys, stand still, stand still, stand still, stand still, stand still.
Yay! I picked a bad time to go shotgun. Penis.
I'm not in a very... Okay.
I thought it was you that broke.
Yo, guys. Main room, main room.
I hit someone! No, I hit my own trap! Son of a whore!
I need to go in.
I totally forgot Pulse is in that room. Okay, pause.
Ouchies. Damn it, dude. Really? They're still hanging by that freaking window. I suck at this.
You're fine.
Keep in mind, guys, we have not played in a bit, so, I mean, yeah, I don't know why God is always doing better than me right now, but, not. I mean, right now, not really. We're kind of at the same boat. Not really. What? I've died once, but...
How did you get fucking past? Oh!
Oh, fantastic, mate. Wow. Wow.
I'm legit blocked from fucking fire. Alright.
Oh, hey, we won. You probably should have let the hostage die, to be honest. Because they would have paid for that.
What the fuck extremely. Happened? I didn't know. Oh, I forgot about the big ass hole in the wall.
Yeah, that might be a reason.
I totally forgot about the big ass hole in the wall, man. I feel.
You feel terrible.
I IQ for once, man. What the fuck?
You feel terrible. You.
Oh my god. Feel where terrible. The fuck should I go?
You feel terrible. Dude, I think I'm JC. I'm kidding. I'm not. Don't. Please, no. I kind of feel bad now that I'm putting that in the video. I just realized we were recording.
What'd you say?
I tried to do a Jay-Z impression. It didn't really work out.
Keep it in the video.
I don't want to.
You're going to.
Yeah, sadly.
You roasted me. You roasted me.
Well, hey, the Jay-Z impression wasn't too bad. It's not as bad as that. No, flamethrower and the Jay-Z impression. I think the Jay-Z impression won over that.
It's my fucking speech impediment.
We're gonna fight, okay? How about that? We'll fight at the playground, 3 o'clock. Okay.
We'll think. I found him.
You act like that's accomplishment. You guys were playing casual, right?
Oh! Fuck off!
Yay! Congratulations!
Well, hey there, buddy. How you doing?
I'm using my Twitch drone.
Balls, 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 balls everywhere.
I'm hiding in your armor pack.
Damn it! He took it out.
The fuck did he take out?
My fucking Twitch drone, but it was paused, so I got a couple good hits on him. That means.
Okay, well, I'm gonna yeah, my mom bought like a 5 gallon bucket of that once.
Who, you?
Yeah, my mom did once when I was a kid.
Paul's drone was a watch out. I don't know where the fuck he is.
Guarantees probably over here. Huh, I'm surprised. Pulse, this is his usual hangout spot.
He's running a machine gun so he can fucking spawn trap wherever the fuck he wants, but still. I don't know where the fuck he's at. I know he came out the room. I'm 50.
I've been spotted. No, 60%.
We do got a Valkyrie. I'm 60% sure he came out the room. He's not behind the couch. Injury assist. Oh, it's fucking Posse. He was Roman. Ah, he left the game. What a bitch.
Oh my god, I'm super focused right now.
I'm watching the elevator door. I've been spotted. this is dandy.
Whoa, like two people just came into the room. They're on the other side of the building, that's what I know. I want to watch the stairs and watch the outer spots. I injured him. I injured him. Well, no, I didn't. Oh my god, dude. Freaking
Jesus Christ.
Valkyrie's being a cunt. She's laying right behind the freaking person thing. Okay, god. If you go through that door and then look left, Valkyrie is right behind the hostage. If my theory is correct. Nope, she came out. Okay. Oh, watch that shit. Why, you're lagging, dude.
Yeah, I know I am.
I know I am.
Wow, I'm doing terrible. I haven't got a kill yet, but I got two
Neither
assists.
Neither have I, dude. Join the club.
That's kind for you.
Join the club, dude. Cool, dude.
I guess I'll just go fucking rook. P90!
I'm gonna go castle because I can. What you think, shotgun or machine gun?
Shotgun. If you're castman, it's always fucking shotgun.
It's always the number one priority. Oh shit. Wrong room. You know what? Fuck that. I need this room, dude. This room needs to be boarded.
Where did Lucas go? Yo, cast to the windows.
I know.
Fucking droning here somewhere. Yo, someone's missing a wall. We got the barricade left. No one? Okay, cool. Okay, everyone just leave.
I'm not leaving.
Damn well, they're about to be coming through that fucking wall. Close that window up.
I'm closing this doorway because they always snipe us through that.
Yeah, whatever. They're gonna come through this wall this time, fucking mean. Oh, I'm ready for this one.
Okay, I'm boarding this up. Oh, yep, they're in their sniping position. Yep, I'm hurt. Fuck, I'm in the worst spot. Dude, oh my god! Why is it always me?
I'm in no better spot here.
Well, Ash is out there, by the way.
Fuck, there's Twitch drone!
You're having a good time, aren't you? Dude, Twitch is back at you!
What the fuck?!
I just saw that, too. She's back at you.
Dude, I'm in the worst fucking spot ever.
Yeah, you're kind of pinned. If they break down that doorway, you're gone. You might as well just kiss your life goodbye already.
84.
Well, I was worth taking.
If these AFK retards would get off the stupid cameras, I'd be happy.
I know one of them's glass.
Great.
Holy balls!
I'm watching the window. I got the window. You don't need to worry about it. The door is what you need to worry about. Please tell me you don't have a red dot sight.
Unfortunately,
you do, you queer. I was about to say, I was like, you got a red dot.
I know, I haven't used P90 in forever.
Okay. Well, it's you and Jaeger. Okay, someone is outside that window, but, like, not hanging. I just saw someone run by. Okay. What? Now someone's... Okay. Alright, Ash is in the room. Okay. Get it,
Why
Jaeger.
Why is everyone roaming on our team, man?
Dude, Jaeger is the stupidest person ever. Watch this. Look how stupid Jaeger is. She shoots at Jaeger, and he just runs in and doesn't even notice.
I don't know why everyone had a need to roam. Oh, guys, let's roam. We're up by 2. Let's get cocky. I hate people like that. I hate people that get so fucking cocky in the game. Like, oh, yeah, we're up by 2. Who gives a fuck if we fucking roam?
I was just about to choose Ash. Did you choose that? Wait, who you got?
I sledge. I sledge.
You sledge. I should have picked Ash at last second. Hey, God, you want to be Thermite? Dude, I'll go Thermite if you go Thatcher.
I might. Yeah, fuck you. Oh my God, I'm doing awful. I don't like playing hostage, so that's the thing. I'm too damn concerned about killing the fucking hostage. If I was a tied up bitch, where would I be? I was in my bedroom, but
my mom just came in and asked to, like, just told me to have tacos for dinner.
What?
Dude, do you have an
what
issue?
What about tacos? I heard tacos.
My mom just told me to have tacos for dinner because she doesn't want to cook, which I figured. They're not downstairs.
I found them.
Are they in the same spot?
Oh man, they're bobwiring the hell out of this room.
Are they in this? They're in the same freaking spot. Can we get another spot, please?
Please. Yes, Brain. Now shut up. Go upstairs. Go up.
Don't tell them to shut up. That's a mean word. It's a violent word.
I know they castled over there somewhere.
Owie, there's someone in that freaking room! Even though I naded it, and even though somebody else naded it. Oh my God, dude. I hate this game. Why am I playing this?
Because it's fun.
Fun? Define fun.
F. You.
I never said spell fun. I said define it. Give me the definition.
Dodge and flashbang! As soon as that bitch fucking moves.
Toss it. That's right, Daddy. I know what I'm doing. Tossing flashbang. If you go around to the other room, you can flank him.
Oh my God!
Nice job, cunt. Wow. Dude, we're doing so good right now.
Fucking castle, man!
Wow, that is beautiful aim, sir. Capiteo is fricked.
I was
S-R-I-C-K fricked.
And bitch
wow, I spelled fricked wrong. I spelled frick, just not fricked. Fricked. Yeah. You want some of this? Bleh. Oh God, I hate my life. Ash, yes.
I had fucking castle.
I got Ash.
No big deal.
Dude.
Oh.
Dude, look who I have.
Fucking asshole.
I have the one.
Fucking asshole, man.
The one and only
Ash. I have her forever.
I can't believe he ran right in fucking front of me. He's going for Covertine for sure.
If he does, I got you back.
I know, but still. It wasn't even my fault. He fucking ran right in front of me. Like, oh, this castle. I didn't think the bitch is going to charge right in. Like, oh, we know there's a gas shooter right here, but I'm just going to charge in. All right, then. That's cool.
Might get shot, dude.
Your death wish. I thought I killed Cass. I was about to say, yeah, my first kill. Oh, no. No. Oh, not my teammate. That's my first kill. Fuck me. That would be my shitty ass. Like, oh, they're in the kitchen. Oh! 10 seconds to go. Oh, they got mute. Y'all Valkyries go for spawn. Oh, thank God.
Do you know where they are?
Yeah, I do. Kitchen.
I don't know where that is. Oh, yeah. I got you.
Watch out for Cav, though. She's roaming. Someone should go for back.
Good shit.
No, she's dead.
Well, that was quick.
Throw your nades in there. If you have them. Where? What?
Alright, I'm Blackbeard, buddy.
Where'd you go? Oh, you're flacking.
I hit fucking smoke. I got the kill assist on smoke. Fucking hey. Wow, Galaxy got a kill. Oh, horse! That moment when Galaxy got a kill for me.
And yet you're still above me on the leaderboards. Don't feel bad.
Because of the assist.
Yeah, we're the outsiders, of course.
Oh my God! Why have we been playing hostage for the last three fucking games?
It's a Snapchat, okay? Okay, guys. So this is gonna be the last game the last of this video.
Switching over to Battlefield 1, guys.
Yeah, we're gonna switch over to Battlefield 1 after this and make another video.
So we'll be back.
And that video will be up later. So be looking forward to that, another Battlefield 1 video. But if you guys like... Okay, shut up. Thank you. Okay.
No, you shut up.
I'm kidding. If you guys do like us doing this, like maybe we can get like a 5-man or something.
Well, if you want to hear more of me, it's comment in the section.
Yeah, if you want to see some more God content, just let me know in the comments. Leave a like, whatever you need to do. And also, check out my social media in the freaking description. I don't really advertise that. Okay, shut up. How about you shut up? Thank you. Just check out my Twitter. Just check out my Twitter and stuff in the description if you'd like. And just check it out. Maybe follow me on Twitter. Check me out. And then
I'm not going to give you guys my number.
Usually sometimes I'll post like what my next video will be on there. Or I'll do polls on what you guys want to see from me on there. Like what kind of videos you want to see. So
room next to you. Oh my God. He sucks.
And just let me know if you guys want to see more videos like this so that I can do more of these videos, because you guys don't really talk to me very much, and I feel like we should have a bond.
Penis. Of some kind. Penis.
I feel like God needs to get team killed right now.
No, 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 no.
You want to get some sledge? You want to get sledge?
Oh, I dropped my pencil.
Oh, he dropped his pencil. Oh, no. Yo, guys, what are you doing? Look at them, dude. They're freaking bullies. They're not helping you pick up your freaking pencil. Isn't that stupid?
I know, man. What the hell?
What kind of friends are those?
The worst friends you could fucking imagine.
Those are some default friends.
They're good friends to me.
Obviously not. Let me just go ahead and get rid of this for you, bud.
I'm not gonna get killed in this game because our teammates love to. I mean, our good players, our friendly players, like the Rush. Like assholes, I mean, like good people. Oh, you can shoot through the wall! Oh yeah, way more exciting than that shit. Got me one!
Hey, God, did you ever pick up your pencil?
I did.
Oh, okay.
God, just this is breathtaking.
Oh. Holy
balls! Medic! Here's Johnny.
Oh, cool, dude. My own teammate just killed me. I don't know.
Why?
I didn't even walk in front of him. God, dude. Some people are just freaking retarded.
Fucking blind.
I think he's messaging me. Because he's just standing still with 10 health.
He better be messaging saying he's fucking sorry.
Yeah, he better. I swear to God, dude. I, like, walked... like to his left a little bit and he shot me. He says, "I'm so sorry." Okay, I'll say it's cool.
What the? No, why are we kicking him? We're not kicking him. We're not doing kicks. He's only got left. No!
Yo, no. I voted no. Oh, hey, found caviar.
Fuck you, you bitch!
Nice! Took out Cav.
Throw a bad grenade at me, I'm gonna throw a grenade at you, asshole!
Okay.
You gotta admit, this looks like you're trying to.
Can I go for two?
He said, okay, thanks.
I don't know what to do. I wasn't.
Yeah, that guy's probably gonna want to kill you. And that's the guy that shot me. Oh, he left. Damn it. He was actually pretty chill. Not going off to a great start, guys. We thought that we'd go out with a bang. We thought we'd go out with a bang, but we've gotten shit maps.
I don't know what to do!
Dude, just go in the room. God, go in the room. Yep, you should have watched behind the desk, you retard.
Oh, he was right there the whole time. I didn't see him.
You really didn't see him as you walked past him?
I saw him. I wasn't checking. You told me to run in the room, so I ran in the room.
I wasn't saying it in a panicky way. It was like, God, dude, you have no reason, right?
14 seconds. I'm like, fuck you. Ugh.
Okay, I'm gonna go frost, bro. I'm gonna go frost.
I don't know who I wanna go. I'm gonna go bandit running his shotgun.
I was about to say, you should go Jaeger. By the way, guys, at first I started calling him Jagger, which is a really cool name,
same.
By the way. But it's actually pronounced Jaeger. I got yelled at one day for that, so I just want to clear the air so you guys don't think I'm retarded.
Alright! Oh wait, no, I can't say that because I know Van Nuys says that, so I don't like it.
All right.
Copyright.
So. Well, I mean, it's not copyrighted. It's just a saying. If you say it, you're not gonna get copyrighted. But if it's like you're playing his video or something.
YouTubers live your life.
I'm just kidding. You probably could get copyrighted for that. I'm just kidding. You probably. Yeah! There's a drinking fountain right here. Hey, do you still have that pencil?
Yes. I just dropped it somewhere. Wait, the drone took it.
He probably took it when he left. That one guy.
God damn it! My lucky pencil.
Dude, I'm so sorry. I really feel bad.
Why do you?
I know how much that pencil meant to you. I know your dad gave you that pencil before he left when you were 5. I feel bad.
Holy balls, I just ran! Oh, this is filthy.
I'm fine with that. Oh, Die Hard's on. We can make a video with him on Battlefield 1. Oh, by the way, guys, frick, I was just about to say something and I forgot. Oh, fuck. Okay. Beat the crap out of this machine. Oh.
I don't know what to do! No, I'm like, I'm gonna come downstairs. I'm gonna go back upstairs. This fucker's gonna flank me. Yeah, bitch! Stick me balls.
I'm the only one that's in the room. Just keep that in mind.
I'm legit right next to you, somewhat. What?
Where the hell'd they go? I injured him. I injured him. I injured somebody.
I saved the hostage! I'm a hero! Yo, I aced that shit!
Why are we voting to kick me?
I don't know, but I think I aced that shit. I'm not 100% sure. No, I did not ace it because I got a couple kills before. I said no. If someone got the problem with that, I got you, fam. I'm running in with a shotgun! I see it. Guys, I ain't gonna lie here, alright? I'm gonna be very honest with you. I watched H2O Delirious Rainbow Six videos, and when I see him run Sledge Man with a shotgun, it actually expires me a lot, because I know I don't got the balls to get as many kills as he does with a damn shotgun and Sledge, you know? I know you ain't ever gonna watch any of our videos, because, you know, we're not real YouTubers like Kate, they are, but...
I'm a YouTuber, but I'm not, like, famous.
Yeah, I know, but if he does watch this video by any chance, hi, you're my expirer, you're my hero.
You mean inspiration?
Well, I hope you do a face reveal soon, because I'm dying to see what you look like.
You know, he actually did a face video a long time ago.
That was a fool's fucking prank.
No, it wasn't. No, I'm not kidding. He actually did it a long time ago when he first started YouTube, practically. And, it was revealed,
and he's at... You know, if I had a PC, I'll play with you guys too, you know.
I have a PC as well, but no one ever wants to make videos with me. I have Gmod.
You're fucking stupid.
I can do the death run and all that. Like, I have the equipment to do that, but no one wants to do it with me. No one wants to make that video because
I got a fucking 1980s fucking computer sitting right behind me right now. I'm pretty sure it's a 1980s computer. All I know is it's a Dell and it's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I'm
kidding. I'm probably gonna have a whole bunch of people in the comments. Dells are not crap.
Oh, well, I hope I just assaulted some of you guys. Oh, if you guys didn't hear that, I snapped my finger like a bitch.
Yeah. Yo, can I get somebody over here, please?
Shell, bro.
Come here, please. Jaeger is on my butt.
Oh my god.
Dude, I really need help right now.
All right.
Never mind. Focus, God.
Yeah, gotta do something here.
Dude, I'm dead. Just kidding. Thank you, brother. You awesome. Thank you. You the main. You the main hoe.
Whoa! I almost shot you, ass. My bad, homegirl. We tight, though. We tight, fam.
Yo, please don't shoot me. There's no one in the room. Oh, yeah, Caviar just went in. She shot me with one shot. Damn.
How is he in the lead of me, bro? I got 6 kills and this motherfucker got 3. And he's in the lead of me. The fuck is this?
I think we're doing pretty decent for this last game.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna go Pulse just because. What's my winning character?
We gotta go with the bang.
What's my winning?
Like
Capcan. Capcan is my winning character. I can win.
Yes, yes. Capcan. I love Capcan. I haven't been. Only reason why I am him though is in this map is it's not good for him because he's too damn slow. And I don't like to sit still in this game.
Ooh, Sfraba.
I didn't really get to eat dinner.
Anybody that's all anybody else has seen the movie Anger Management, comment down below.
I have.
Ooh, Sfraba.
And then we got the one asshole that is loading in. What the f- I hate this room. Alright, people, break time's over! Let's get a move on! Damn.
Op 4 drone is located hostage. Prepare for assault.
Shake your booty! Oh, I almost fell off my damn chair like a dumbass.
Be advised, Op 4 has people on hostage.
Door barricade deployed.
They're coming from the spa deck area. I have no idea what the spa deck is, so. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, everyone's practically roaming downstairs! Get the fuck out of here! Yeah, you! Front deck, you're in the front deck! Oh, yeah, front deck, you're in the bar area. The lounge. Well, they're not in there, but they're peeking through the windows. Yeah. Peeking through. They shot the hell out the one. Okay, they're not rushing in like they normally would. I said I don't blame them. Okay, that was fucking close! Yeah, lounge area for sure. That has been confirmed.
Back.
Window, they're breaking through.
Hello? There's no one even in there! So I don't know why you're throwing the smokes! It's a waste of good tobacco.
Oh my gosh, come out wherever you are. Come on, Thermit.
Bathroom area!
Cut, dude!
Oh, Captain.
Mm-hmm. To the left, smoke.
So they're in the bathroom area, okay. And I know where the fuck I'm running to.
Buck.
Jesus
buck.
Christ.
Buck. Buckety buck. Buck, buck. 2v3. 3v1.
Got him.
Down to 15 seconds left. Time expires in 10 seconds left.
Wow, look at this aim.
Black
pants.
Black
pants. Oh yeah, nice
one. Look at that. Isn't that amazing?
Oh yeah.
Is that the best aim you've never ever seen?
I brought the aluminum laundry if you got the Nacho game wrong.
Okay guys, so that has been the video. I hope you guys did enjoy, and if you did, make sure to slap a like on this video and leave a comment
button in the face.
Yeah, definitely like smack the crap out of
your
it.
Main man got here.
Break your screen trying to hit the freaking like button. And I promise you, you will be rewarded.
One, so I hope I see some of you fuckers there, and I love you.
All right, guys. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.
All right. Love you guys. Stay sexy and stay away from flamethrowers.